So for someone who wants to come and settle in Abuja, where would you say is the best place to live? Where would you say is the best place to live? See, peaceful, reasonable.
SciTech estates along Airport Road.
Airport.
Have you been to SciTech?
I don't think so.
Huh?
No, I don't think so.
Okay.
Is it an estate or?
Yeah, it's an estate. Then there is FAB estate in Dusai. You know, I want to advise, if you are coming to Abuja, you're looking for a place to stay. You avoid places where all these babambula, you know, the people call babambula.
Who are those?
All these scavengers, these people that pick, these Hausa boys.
Oh.
Because I traveled to the east before coming back, they stole my AC.
Wow, in your house?
In my house, yes. Because that place, we have, though we have security and all that, but they always frequent all these places where you see all these guys moving on with trucks and all that, carrying the tea and all that. You avoid those places because they are the people who are causing problems. So if you go to a place like FAB estate, SciTech estate, where they don't allow them to come inside.
Oh, I see.
Like this side too, like this place where we are coming from now.
Okay.
It's not bad.
It's not bad. Okay. I will actually like my estate. It's got everything inside there.
This one, back? This one too is Sun City.
Yeah.
The bambula don't come in. You can even keep your door open, go out and come back.
Yeah, that's right.
But our own side, do mistake your dog.
So when you say babambula, whatever you call them, what do they do? What do they look like? Are they like?
No, they are these guys that they call them scavengers now.
Scavengers.
Okay. I don't know whether it's the right word for
so
it.
So they just go around stealing.
To pick things, yes. You see them with bag going from one refuse dump to another, picking things. I think they call them scavengers.
Okay.
I don't know.
Yeah, so I saw some women that sweep on the road and then they have bags.
No,
this one.
No, they are not women. It's
okay, they are men.
It's only men that do that. Okay. Young boys.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Oh, I
they are scrap pickers. They used to pick scrap.
Okay.
So they will come to your dustbin, open it, and pick these cans, these plastic, drink cans, coke cans.
Yeah.
You see them picking them. They're in Lagos now.
Water bottles.
Yeah.
I understand what
those
you
people.
Mean. I understand what you mean.
Like when you see, they always call condemn. Those people that shout condemn.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
Bye-bye
condemn.
Oh, of course. No.
Yes.
I wouldn't live in that kind of place anyway. No.
That kind of place, my
sister. No, I wouldn't. That would be very rough areas.
Very, very rough.
No. Okay. Where they live, but some other areas where.
Another place is Maitama Asokoro, but it's expensive.
Maitama Asokoro.
Yes, a flat there goes for 10 million, 12 million a year.
To rent?
To rent, yes.
Wow.
If not more than that, getting an office there, you pay not less than 15 million. Those places, the community keep them out there.
Yeah.
You must be a billionaire to live there.
To live there, okay. But they will be safe anyway.
Mom, it's just God.
If
God does not watch over the city, the watchmen watch it, but in vain.
That's right.
So there, nowhere is safe, man.
That's right.
Nowhere. Even in that Metama, they are even kidnapping people too.
Yeah.
Yeah. So that is it. Nowhere is safe. highway looking for passengers. Imagine. So indisciplined. I wish they can use Abuja.
I'm going to go to the hospital.